National Night Out is an event that started roughly late 80s, early 90s by a neighborhood somewhere, I believe, in the Midwest. And my understanding is they decided to come together and say, let's exchange information and get to know each other. And it's just grown and compounded on top of that ever since. It's since kind of grown into a come and get to know your first responders as well as your city, kind of a meet and greet type thing.
Oh, the kids have a lot of fun. We get to put them in our rigs and sit on the driver's seat and honk the horn and hit the grinder. And they get to see all the different kind of tools, and I would hope that all of us are able to inspire them to also come out and support their communities and contribute back to where they live and be proud about it.
In a town like ours, where the community is very spread out, often there aren't a lot of opportunities for people to gather, especially community-wide. And to do this with our law enforcement and public officials around, it's great for people to get together, especially in the summertime when there's no school going and we need things like this.
What does this event mean for me? To me, to be able to come out and really get into touch with a lot of the kids before I get to see them in school, and get to know the citizens.